ain't lonesome and I ain't blue, 'cause I could never be a poor boy as long as I've got a darling like you. Ain't got a crust, ain't got a cent, can't buy a jug, can't pay the rent. I got a...
What's going on, everybody? I'm back again with another fishing video. So, today, we're gonna do like we did last time. Hopefully, I'm gonna try and catch more fish for you guys. I know I just caught one and whatnot, but I was out there for a long time trying to get one fish. So, it's pretty hot out. I should have more luck. Today, I'm going to be using hot dogs. Hot dogs. Slice them up. And yeah, I've been using food lately. I was supposed to get worms today, but didn't get a chance to go out and get worms. So, and I only got a little bit of ham left. But yeah, I'm going to try those things. I'm going to try in my spot, and I might go in a different spot in this video. Who knows? We'll see once we get out there if I go into another spot. But that's what I'm going to do. I'm planning on catching a lot of fish. More than last time. Not one like last time. This is pretty cool. I want to show you guys this. I got this with Zebco with my fishing pole. It has all these fishing stuff, but this is the coolest one. It has a list of these fish that you can catch, what bait to use, and what ponds they could possibly be at, like what kind of water they'd be in. But yeah, I'm probably gonna catch more during the day. Usually out there in that pond is bluegills come around more. At nighttime, the catfish come out more, and there's said to be bluegill, catfish, and I've heard of smallmouth bass, I believe. But yeah, we're gonna be catching some more bluegill today, and hopefully we get more than just one. So we'll take you guys out there, and hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, please like and share this video to your friends, fishing video, and subscribe. Always subscribe. So I'll see you guys out there.
Here in this pond.
Good bluegill. See him? Fins. Rolling back into the water. That was our first catch. Let's go get some more. Thank you.
a sticky catch right there. Got two for today, so that's gonna be it for you guys. But just keep subscribing, because I've been out here for a while, so that's just gonna be it. So subscribe and stay tuned for more fishing videos.
Well, it's Saturday night and I just got paid. I fool about money, don't try to save. My heart says go, go, have a time on a Saturday night, baby, and I'm feeling fine. I'm all right. I wanna rip it up, I wanna shake it up, I wanna ball it up, I wanna rip it up, and a ballin' night. Well, I got me a date and I won't be late. I picked